One Direction, and this is another video diary! Yay!
So we've been on our first ever tour. It's been massively exciting. It's something we've all been waiting to do for ages, haven't you, Louis?
Yeah, I mean, you know, when we were on the X Factor tour, we all said that we couldn't wait until we had our own tour, so it is massively exciting and we're having a great time.
How exciting is to do a little exciting dance? And there it is. Okay, I said a little one, not a big one, mate. Don't take the mic.
Fans turn up like the night before and like way outside, camp outside the venues and stuff, and obviously we find it really strange that people do that, but it's really flattering as well, isn't it? Like, to say that they put that much effort and time in and come and see us, and we're just really grateful that our fans are so supportive.
Yeah, we want to say a massive thank you to every fan that comes and sees us and tries to see us outside. So sometimes we can't stop because of like security and stuff, but we always try, but sometimes it's not down to us, so sorry.
Sorry.
Yeah, I think we've all been looking forward to do a tour for quite a long time. You know, it's one of those things that when you first start out as a singer or as a band, that you really want to do your own tour and hear people sing your lyrics back, don't you think, Leah? Yeah, so I mean, you know, we feel massively lucky to be the headliners of our own tour, and it's just really great. I mean, what would you say about that, Niall?
Okay, so it's that time already. It's that time to hear your fan questions. So here they are, the fan questions. Let's read them out and find some answers. From Kimberly, if you could go to the future, Louis, or anybody here, what would you do?
Yeah. What are you doing?
So if you could go to the future, what would you do?
Run forward, run.
Just run.
Just run straight forward.
The next question is from Winona, and she wants to know, if you could sing a song to a fan, what song would you sing and what instrument would you use?
Niall?
I'd play the guitar and I'd play I love you, you love me, Barney friends, yeah.
Happy family.
Happy family, yeah. Barney team tune.
There's the words.
Yeah?
I would play the trumpet and I would play that Kanye West song that goes
Yeah.
I got a test of fire. Come on, this band, look at extra fly.
You play the Dex?
No. I would play a triangle and I'll play Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
That's very hard to do, actually.
I think I play quite a harmonic, intense version with the violin of Shaggy, It Wasn't Me.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and then she called me on the counter. It wasn't me. For me kissing on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
It would be a bit more emotional than that, to be honest.
Okay.
You've got to think about the lyric more.
So, guys, we've got a question from Charlotte, and she wants to know if we could relive any moment in our life, what would we relive?
Great question.
That's a good question.
I personally think that I would relive being put together as a band again.
Yeah, I'd love to be there.
That would be insane.
I've smashed it with that answer.
Yeah, I agree. I totally agree with you.
Yeah.
Okay, so the last question is from Tamika, and she wants to know, if two of us fancied the same girl, what would happen?
I don't think we've been put in that situation as of yet.
Noughts and crosses.
I think either noughts and crosses or a mean game of Scrabble.
Longest word.
So guys, thanks for watching. All your questions were great as usual, and tune in next time where we'll be doing more crazy things.
Yeah, it was really, really fun. We love answering your questions.
Thank you so much for all your amazing support. On your right, Louis. All your amazing support, and keep up the good work. It doesn't go unnoticed.
Ooh, yeah.
Bye!
Bye!
Bye-bye!
Ow! Ambulance!
Louis, come back!
Ambulance, quick!
Louis, get me out of this box!